Welcome to Driver Training. Today you'll be taken through the operation of a BR442 electric multiple unit in DB Traffic Red livery. During this brief introduction, we'll go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you're ready, climb aboard to get started. In normal operation, this unit draws electricity from the overhead catenary via a pantograph. However, since the pantograph is currently in the down position, we have to power the initial systems by priming the auxiliary battery. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead catenary. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to lock. This unit has two braking systems, an indirect brake and a blended brake that is part of the combined power handle. Set the indirect brake to release. Finally, disengage the handbrake. This train is ready to go. Use the combined power handle to apply some power and get moving. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the combined power handle into the braking range. You are now approaching the first stop. Use the combined power handle to apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Proceed to the next stop, unguided this time, and see how you get on. An emergency brake test will be carried out on the way. We will now perform an emergency brake test. Press the indicated button to engage the emergency brake and then wait for the train to come to a stop before proceeding. We will need to recover the train in order to continue the service. First, set the combined power handle to off to ensure power isn't being applied. Nice work. You can now continue on to the next stop on your journey. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train.